Atención. This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
Oye, instant horse. Let's go. Don't worry, I'm a friend. Hey, a magic horse. Come on. Easy. I just noticed that you puff up your chest when you read it.
I love that we killed Benitez.
How do you think the president?
I always knew the admiral would get hers. It was only a matter of time.
Fucking Danny Rojas is a legend.
El Tigre, how many pull-ups can you do?
Depends.
On what?
Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up! Gone.
Oh,
comadre.
Thank you.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe.
Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution.
We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
Poison production.